Hello guys, today, I will review Rengoku sword. This sword has high damage and good for combos. A tap does 2528 damage, which is really good. Z move does 5079 damage, and amazing for combos even though. It does less damage than my shark anchor. If you stun them it can, do 18k damage. Including X ability. The X ability if the opponent stands in it. Does 11k damage. You can use Soul Guitar or Kabucha to stun them.